In this video, I'm going to share with you three different excursions that I did on the Seabourn Odyssey. Super excited to share them with you. The third one, that was the best one, we actually did on the ship. So make sure to stay till the end so you can see that excursion. Okay, so we just got done with the majority of our tour, our culinary tour here on St. Kitts, and everybody else is currently in the gift shop. Well, I wanted to give you my thoughts right away about how it all went. So really cool about this tour. I didn't know I was going to get the opportunity to get up there and cook with the chef, but I did. I volunteered and wanted to see what it would be like. So if you decide to do this, you can do it as well. It is a lot of fun. All you do practically is chop vegetables and talk and laugh, and it was a blast. So on the menu we had, let's look, we had jerk chicken. They do provide either, on the menu they say jerk pork or jerk chicken. Luckily they had jerk chicken for me today. A West Indian steamed fish, red beans and rice, vegetable escovitch, I think that's how you say it, a coconut butter bread pudding, and the local refreshment today was oranges that they actually grew right up the hill. So really fresh, really local orange juice. They call it s'orange juice, I believe, because it's sour oranges, but it tasted very sweet and very delicious. When my mom told me that we were doing a culinary tour, I didn't know it was going to be more of a history thing before, so I did not eat breakfast. So if you do decide to do this tour, you don't start eating until closer to quarter to noon, so I would suggest eating a light breakfast. Next up is the island of Jost Van Dyke, where we decided to do a little bit of snorkeling. And in order to get to the place where we were snorkeling, we did have to take a little boat to get there. And what's cool is you can see the island of St. Thomas and the island of St. John as you're headed out that way. But it was just a really cool experience. To be honest, if I were to rate this excursion, I wouldn't rate it too high if I was basing everything off of what I actually saw while snorkeling. I'm wondering if the fish just had an off day the day we were there, but I didn't see much. I know some people did see turtles while they were there. I didn't see them. They had really good tacos though. Really good tacos. So if you are headed here, I would actually suggest doing the tour where you actually get to see the caves as well as snorkel in this beach, because the people who came back from the caves seem to have had a really great time. So if I were to do this again, I'd definitely do the one with the caves and not the one that's just snorkeling. But that being said, the crew was super nice. Everybody who was part of it was really nice to talk to. All the passengers from the cruise ship, the crew who took us there, everybody was awesome. So as far as customer service goes, they get a really high score for that. It's just there weren't that many fish in the water.
I have just had the best time in the marina. I went three times with three different people. One of them was with my mom. I will definitely show clips of all the fun that you can do. There was kayaking, paddle boating, and something they call the donut. And the donut was a lot of fun. I really wish that this was not my last day here on the cruise. I could stay here forever. So hopefully I do book another Seabourn cruise soon, because I am just having a blast. You can actually see some of the people right now. Let me turn the screen. There they are. And this is all happening off of the back of the ship. My mom and I are about to do the donut. I know I did it already, but we're gonna do it again because she wanted to go. Yay!
Seeing the inner tubing on the donut makes me want to go back on another Seabourn cruise, because it was just so much fun. So if you like that video, make sure to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know exactly when I post new videos on this channel. And how about start watching another video right now? Click the video that you see on your screen.